Hi guys, and welcome back. I apologise for not speaking in some of the videos. It's because when you've got a 6-year-old niece in the house, you can't really do anything because she's always in the way. She's always in the way and she makes so much noise. Yeah, she's here today, but she's downstairs. So it's easier to do it this way. Sometimes I don't have a mic on because...
This is a request to send more exorcists to Willamette.
For heavy combat. This monster's too fast, strong for regular...
My twin.
The weapons.
It says they've been hunting it since... before the outbreak occurred.
Holy shit.
And because of that...
I bet they created it, like in a secret lab.
You know, to give my twin her privacy, I don't do it. Wait, no, I've got my dog next to me.
What is that, an acronym? Project?
His name is Chase, but I like to call him Chase.
But they're terrified of it. It's killed their men, and it wants more.
He's my mom's dog, but
I call him my baby until so they lured it here.
I get my own dog.
Catch it. I can show you where. Untie me, quick. We'll go together.
Until I move. He's...
What the shit was that?
He's my dog,
the monster.
He's my mom.
Hey, come on,
when I move,
get me out of here.
Sit tight, Darcy. You'll be safe here.
That's when I'm gonna get myself a dog.
What? Hey, you can't leave
I
me
can't
here! Come
what?
On, man!
Breed? Because I don't know precisely what breed this dog is. The certain dog I want, so... I'll just wait and see. Really.
Frank! Hey, quit messing around and get me out of here!
It's only fair that we should actually untie him. But he'd be in our way, so... No, I'm sorry, mate.
Holy shit!
Of course, we've got to deal with the monster.
Never interviewed a monster before. That's a hell of an exclusive.
Could you describe her again, please? Just on the record.
Oh, sure. She was a middle-aged woman. A bit skittish, you know? But who isn't?
Right.
Joe said he recognized her. Said she was a doctor from up at the training center. She'd come into town to buy snacks and things during her break. We were gonna call out to her, cause, heck, a doctor would be real useful. But...
You mentioned she used flash grenades?
Yeah, she did. Zombies went down, and then she fiddled
trying
with them.
To be quiet.
Samples or something
mom,
in there.
Mom.
Joe and I took one look at each other and helped right out there, let me tell you.
Because loud, you know it's gonna be hard. Because I can't. I could shut the door. That thing is, I can't. Hit the door. Hit the main one. The door. Hit my fucking the door.
Get to cover.
Yeah. Right now I've been busy recording my Christmas shopping, that's why I haven't been recording with my voice because
I've
been talking to family pretty much of seeing what they would like for Christmas. And then once Christmas is over, gotta start saving up. Get myself a new bed and then start saving up so I can buy myself a house or whatever and
anyone there?
Move out.
Hands up!
With my twin because I know she wants to move out with me and maybe my brother, I'm not too sure, but when that happens it's gonna be great because it'll be less noisy in the house and I won't have to worry as much. Because of my parents, it's annoying, but I can't do anything because there's nowhere else. There's nowhere else to go. And there's no place to go, just yet, so. Which I'm kind of like in a debate of what I want to do, where I want to live. command them still, or do I want to go, like, my, go to end the command or whatever? And yeah, the only thing is, it's gonna cost me a lot of money to buy my own property, so it's gonna take me a long time to save, but it'll be worth it once I get it. Being a soldier, but if that's what they are, I'm not sure. What I've decided as well. Since all I'm doing is pretty much going to places, you know, try and get stuff to make sure I don't lose anything and go to each house, but I guarantee most of you don't like that because that will get nothing done. Because of that, I've decided to do that in my own time and move to building. So if it's a big jump from one to a place to another, it's because I've been looking around stuff and obviously don't want to get you guys bored of it, so I've decided to do sort of a stutter. So I decided to do that instead. But I can't wait to move my own place away from my family. Like, don't get me wrong, I've got no problem with my dad. It's just
interesting.
Not so much with my mum now. Okay, am I missing something? Okay, so I've come from here. That noise though, it's... God, like I can't go up there. Promise, we left that dude tied up. He could die because of us.
shit. Oh. Okay. Yes. All right.
In Old Town, I learned that Obscurus was hunting something. And whatever the hell it is, it's hunting them back. Speaking of psychos, Vic's been up to no good. Caught her selling out survivors in exchange for an exclusive with the Obscurus commander. She's even crazier than I thought. But not as crazy as the wingnut Tom picked, and he takes the cake. Ex-dairy farmer turned fascist. Yeah, we're BFS now. His engineer, Hammond, gave me a key to the dam. That's where Obscurus lured this thing. She seems cool. We're BFFs now. I caught up to Obscurus just in time to see them ship out this Calder, whatever the hell that is. So now I'm going after them. Find out who or what this Calder is and why Obscurus is so hell-bent on getting a hold of it.
Wes, I'm hearing a lot of radio chatter on Obscurus channels. What's this about a convoy?
Obscurus caught the monster and they're moving it by truck. I'm going after them.
I'll patch you into the radio chatter. Should help your pursuit.
There's something else. I think Calder might be the monster's name.
That sounds like a man, not a monster. I'll look into it. Attacking the convoy. Can you tell me who?
I don't know. Maybe Tom's men?
Pretty gutsy for a bunch of farmers.
Cover me! No, no!
What the hell is going on here? Sure do love the smell of burning corpses. Now, you're interested. Either Obscurus driver's stuck or some bad shit's going down. Baby!
rockets.
I don't want to die!
Somebody! Anybody!
Please! I'm
here! The shelter has been breached. Please evacuate immediately.
Somebody
please
help me!
Hey, got some good supplies. No can do. Whatever you need. Well, you can never be too careful. Hey, stay safe.
Hey, make sure you stock up, huh? What can I get you, my friend? This is for you. Here you are. Happy to help. Be careful out there, bud.
Glad I'm not out there.
Make sure you stock up. See you soon, hopefully.
Brad, I found the container truck. There's something not right, though. I'm gonna investigate.
Don't get eaten, Frank.
Good advice. Thank you for that.
Oh.
have here? Better keep tabs on this one.
Hey, you.
Yeah.
Lend a hand, will ya?
Not bad.
Frank West! Look, I'm in bad shape here. I need morphine. There's some at the North Peak safe house. You grab me a few hits, I'll tell you what we were hauling. Deal? Deal?
All right, I'll think about it.
Fine, just hurry.
Frank, it's Paula. I got some more interesting leads for you. Sending you the details now.
Those are popular.
I am so grounded!
Jam's a big hole. It's a diamond food, it's rough.
Well, I got one!
I want to say some, go get a dog. We need some sniffing around to find us more. Just go as far west as you can go. So far away, no.
Ah!
west? Sorry, I can't see so good. Oh, yeah. You're a good man, West. But look, I can't tell you what we were hauling. But I can say that Command, they're calling it a recovery op. We were shipping it out of town for R&D purposes.
Interesting.
Okay, if you find a blanket, there's some booze, yeah, just...
All right. Now, what the hell is going on here? Nope. This door was punched out from the inside. What the hell did this? I have absolutely no idea. But whatever it is, it's Godzilla strong, has friends, and sports a serious hate-on for Obscurus. I'm gonna...
What was that?
My Pulitzer. You gotta go. Now, where'd you run off to?
Yeah.
I'm seeing train cars strewn everywhere.
You think Calder did that?
God, I hope so. Yeah. Feels like to be on the other side of the universe.
Post-dust has been confirmed to dominate interview. Anonymous survivor escaped from the West Ridge farms. It's like a cult.
Unlikely that this leader.
time.
I think this is the one I'm not looking forward to because it's going to be more difficult. My phone keeps going off, so I don't know. Well, I'm saying this, I've got a sister who's over. Fingers crossed she's not having Megan because I'd be mad. My sister's at war then. Of course, it has to be down here. Question is, was gonna smell it, but I'm not gonna.